that like in the morning. Yeah. And it's dark. And they know where everything is, so they don't need light. What the frigging... Oh, we can't even go upwards. You have to be going upwards as soon as you leave that ring. We're gonna park next one. We're still faffing around with this bloody stupid thing.
I mean, really, it's terrible.
Well, I still have a cold.
This cold.
My voice will change constantly throughout these playthroughs.
It's about 2 minutes before you get anywhere hard, and then you fail because you need to have failed at that point to know where the rings are. It takes about 16 minutes unless you are an absolute pro at this. Or you've memorized everything by watching someone else do it.
Namely us.
With the music
too
much.
No. That's the problem. I guess this would be a deal breaker though. I mean, look at that stupid ring. Now here's the bullshit coming up here. Tight corner, tight so of course you've got to make a tight corner. But of course you see, well, the ring's there and there's a tunnel behind it. Are we going to go through the... No, you're going to do a really... You know, 90 degree corner.
Okay, and now we go down, up a bit, and then really tight corner. I mean, not that tight, not that tight.
Tight, and then you fail. And then sonic bloody hell. All this for a bloody goofy goober token.
Which we need.
Right, should we just say one more go, and then we're going to give the races a go?
Yeah, we'll
give
the races a go.
This bloody thing could be based on skill, not accelerated difficulty curves. I think that's the target, it's just upside down, you're gonna go through a tunnel. I mean, we're just floating around this small area.
How many times do you even loop around this area? Because this is the second
See, look, we've come down, we were here earlier, now we're going this way.
Two. Now we'll look around a third time. Here's the third point.
Up here.
Okay, now we're going around a fourth time. Okay, I think this counts as a fifth time now.
Easy, buddy. And now we kind of want to go round and we want to go up a bit. And we clipped through that and apparently we missed. Okay. What do you mean we... Oh, I guess the ring just missed. Right, solve that. Go for the easy ones.
Let me see.
Do the easy one first.
Okay, there are missions of Blanktopolis, which I might try and find if it's really
good. Then I'm just driving 101.
Yep.
We're doing the sodding ring challenge.
I don't like ring challenges. It's like a time trial, only you need to follow.
Exactly precise.
You need to take the exact route they say. It's like. It's like the first mission of Sunday driving.
Wait, off of what? Each ring will only be visible for a short time, so you have to hurry. Well, it's a huge ring. Why does a Karatai mobile have 3 health?
All the other characters have 6 health.
Yeah, you can't really take this too fast. You've got to be precise.
There's no handbrake.
But I mean, they're evenly spaced. But then there's all this bullcrap. Things trying to kill you everywhere. Going through the tunnel.
Okay, I have to stay to this side.
And of course, the dust clears and you can't see that bloody bulldozer. Have to boost there.
Okay, right. Oh, okay, that's.
Oh, and of course, those things are invincible.
Whereas in other races, they're not.
Yeah, so usually by the end of it, you've got to do every single bloody side mission just to continue with the game.
Okay, which one do you want to go
and
to?
You know,
this one.
And you probably know there's a reason why we've only completed 69% of this game, because we can't be bothered to do the rest of it.
Which way? Down.
Thank you. Make up your bleeding mind. So God. Go away, what? Oh yes, of course, they sent us down the wrong lane. It's
why
America, they were on the right.
Why have we even sent down the wrong lane?
Why is he suddenly driving on the left?
Why do they keep changing sides?
He's European. He's driving on the correct side of the road. No, no, it goes through the bloody loop. How are you meant to do it?
I can't avoid it and go through the loop at the same time.
Because we're at a set speed.
No, we're not actually. I can stop. But that would just cause the ring to start flagging red and I'd lose.
Shortcut taken.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, the end game stuff is still pissed. Right, and stay to the right hand side.
Stay to the right hand side of this.
Because as soon as the dust clears, you say, oh wait, there's a bulldozer there. And by the time you realise that, you've already crashed into it.
So we'll hit the post. Drive.
Because it's not Simpsons Hit and Run, you can't destroy them.
You can destroy other things, like bench.
But no, apparently they're invincible.
You destroy the trees, because they're weaker than...
Lamp posts.
Made of wood. Made of bamboo.
We...
destroy these crates made of...
Of course, the timing's only going to go middle, side, middle... this way.
Okay, you have to avoid the police car.
Driving down the wrong side of the road. And it's on the... that was on the right-hand side of this lane.
Try to avoid the police car.
No, and then it pushes us back, and it's stupid. No, out of the sodding way.
What the hell?
Adling's stupid.
Why doesn't it have a handbrake so it just swerves everywhere?
And now you know why we hate these missions.
This is just awful. I want to get to the final boss of the game, but I need to be pushed through all this bullshit. What's this? I have to go through rings. What's that? You want to go to the boss? Jump through rings. I literally have to jump through rings to get to the boss. You have to perform about five of these missions.
I think the correct term is hoops.
It's whatever, they're rings! They're rings everywhere!
No, but I mean jump through hoops.
They're rings!
The term is jump through hoops.
I don't care! I hate these missions! Yeah, they're over the worst parts! These are stupid missions. I hate them.
Superman 64 can suck it, this is proper bullshit.
Because
it's a glitchy game. The difficulty spike is just... you know, 90 degree angle. 89 degree angle.
Follow the hooves,
avoid the police officer. Okay, I'll stay on the left side of this. There. No, we've got to go to the right side of this lane.
Avoid him.
And swerve! I'm going to get back on the left side, screw you. like it takes up the whole lane. Goes to the left and right of it. European. That flies at us.
What the
balls?
Last time you actually took me on the
Go away, police okay. officer, we're doing a race. Well, out of the way! No! You do not do that!
What are you doing?
Stop
the hell!
Why are you going Sonic sideways? I didn't know this car could parallel park drive.
It can, that's the whole point. Because, look, every corner is a drift. Every corner is a drift.
Okay, if every corner is a drift, then incorporate the game into that. Don't make us pull bullshit moves that jump through hoops. Well, this thing is so bloody long, and there's no checkpoints. You can do in one successful run. It's not a new path, it's the only path we can bloody take to complete the thing. Bit of a crap path.
Yeah, this is a terrible path.
Considering they're letting cars drive through here. If you call it a car. It's not a car, it's a sandwich.
Why would they make this?
Exit.
Good, I want to
leave. Whee. And you gotta go to the middle. Now you can go to the side and it's gonna hit us.
This is fun! Is there anyone?
This is a 3+. Yeah, I don't see 3-year-olds completing this.
Okay, going. Keep driving.
Yeah, moving along. That building just disappeared into the ground.
Now, control it by moving a lot.
Avoid that little doozy.
Ow, whatever.
Out of my sodding way.
This one.
Please come into that thing very soon. Hey, you, can't take that, you're on the rescue league. Man, you got in my band, you lose. Now I'm a pirate and I keep my loose. Yeah, I can't remember the rest.
Why is it that I.
C30C39, you go on the radio and it's fast and go.
It's actually impossible to control the car. Can I
have fun? You're grabbing away. Oh, we're nearly out of town.
Yeah,
shh.
Why
did
you take me
on? Now, Fredrik, would you say this is more bullshit than M&M's?
This is... No.
That's too much bullshit.
It is impossible.
Now, this is proper bullshit there. No, stupid. No. No. Son of a bitch.
For God's sakes, I was holding down accelerate as much as I possibly could and facing forwards.
And then, of course, the car suddenly goes sideways.
You don't move 1 millimeter forwards. Why is it that it is impossible to drive a car through water? I know it's hard to control, but I mean, seriously, you should have some control over the car.
Because the wheels are on the ground, not floating above the water.
This is not ice that's been lubricated, this has been... I don't know. This game is terrible.
It's too hard.
The wheels aren't made of frictionless material.
No, they're made of pickles.
They're made of pickles!
Pickle slices on cocktail sticks.
They should have some friction. I mean, really. Seriously, is there no logic?
Oh my god.
Has anyone noticed how long that drift was when I was going forwards?
I'm trying to work out, is that meant to be red cheese, or is that meant to be ketchup that's floating around?
I don't know. Oh, look.